around my story.
Hey, my name is Anne. It was the summer break before college, and as a graduation kind of celebration and before each and everyone went to a different college, my best friends and I decided to go on a fancy summer vacation to one of the most beautiful places on earth. At least that's what I think, to Hawaii. I was in my room daydreaming about wearing those cool coconut bras while enjoying an exotic juice, maybe even doing a hula dance. And then my best friend Kim called and burst my coconut bubble. She suggested that since we're off to a whole new stage of our lives, we may as well get a complete makeover. I thought she meant we should go shopping or something. But no, she said we should go to the hair salon and get new haircuts and maybe even dye our hair. I admit that I was overly excited about the whole thing, so I said yes. My normal hairdresser was on annual leave. She has always cut my hair exactly how I describe it. I love her. However, she has been gone for a while, and we couldn't wait any longer for a haircut, so I made an appointment with another hairdresser at the same salon. On a side note, Kim is blonde, while I'm a brunette. I know this info might not sound useful, but it will come in handy throughout the story. Kim and I drove to the hair salon. The place looked extra fancy, the kind of place you would trust. We went inside all giggly like we were 12. We were actually 18 at the time. Anyways, we were greeted by a really nice lady. That lady said that Kim should get highlights and I should go for the same, plus going blonde. I was skeptic, but who cares? It's summertime. The lady put bleach all over my head and went to do Kim's hair. So, after 15 minutes, my scalp started burning like crazy. So I called the nice lady and she said it was time to wash the bleach. As she was washing my head, her smiley face went poker. Chunks of my now orange hair were all over the sink. Kim looked at me and her eyes got as big as my head. The lady asked me not to freak out and that she could cover the bald spots with a really short haircut. So I showed her a picture of exactly how I wanted to look like. And so she started cutting my hair, so far so good. Then she snips the huge section out of the front of my hair saying that she was framing my face. At this point, it was too late to say anything. The haircut was just hideous. Not me at all, and especially not what I asked for. So I told her that I hated it. She felt really bad and I started to tear up because it was seriously so ugly. And now that I was stuck with a really bad haircut, I tried to calm myself that maybe the color will turn out okay. And then she put the dye on my hair, and it turned my hair green. The only solution now was to become a redhead. And that was just a no for me. I don't have the complexion of a redhead. Our boyfriends were actually going to pick us up from the salon, and just imagining the look on Nick's face made me cry and laugh at the same time. Rachel played it really cool, and even her highlights did not go so well. But that incident was just one of a kind. I ended up with the weirdest hair color ever. It was like I was half mermaid, half dragon. This did not stop us from enjoying our summer break though. It was actually a good source of jokes for a long, long time.